Do your research, says Aishwarya Rai stylist to website claiming that she copied Sonam Kapoor's outfit for Cannes. Aishwarya Rai Bachchan made heads turn on the red carpet of Cannes International Film Festival 2019. Her vivid looks earned praise, but one of her looks, a blue ensemble from Rim Zim Dadu, was called a copy of Sonam Kapoor's 2016 look by a website. This didn't go well with one of her stylists, Rianne Muradian, who took to her Instagram story and wrote, "No boo, this isn't the same outfit. How about you wait for full-length images to come out before making assumptions? I feel the research should have been done from your end." Aishwarya had earlier shared the close-up picture of the outfit, which looked similar to Sonam's, but her manager later shared the full-length picture and cleared all assumptions. The actress also made it to the headlines after ex-boyfriend Vivek Oberoi targeted her and Salman Khan in a tweet post that had a meme describing a love life with Salman, Vivek and Abhishek Bachchan.